obviously I have goals that are still left and I have to go achieve, and you know, I'm taking the steps to go do that. And I think that what's happened here over these last few months has been very exciting, and I like the way that's progressing. So, you know, I think that's exciting for me on an individual football level. And as far as when I'm done playing, I mean, who knows? Maybe I'll play till I'm 50. You never know. Feels like it's been the best, you know, two-month stretch here that I've had, you know, in a long, long time. I think if things continue, it's going to be a real good year for our football team, and I'm pretty excited about that. So hopefully, just keep going.